And welcome back. This is Frost Gaming 25, and today in this episode we're going to be playing as the Japanese against the Zhu Xi Legacy on a random nomadic playthrough. So without further ado, let's begin. Oh, we got ourselves a sheep early on. That's good. We have some berries. We can definitely make use of that. Two trading posts. We might want to do some trading early on. And I think we could probably put down our town center right here next to the stone. So we're going to have access to an abundance of stone, which is great. We have enough food, actually, nearby. We have that food, and we have this food. And we even have a boar. That's really nice. One thing I'm gonna start doing in a moment is building a barracks. I want it to get about 3/4 of the way before I start building this. Okay, let's go ahead and get started with the building. We're just gonna go with some early military. Okay. That is fine for now. Let's get into the animals first. And then once we can get 100 food, we should probably go for the samurai. There we go. We're off to the races now. There we go, there's another villager right there. Okay, we need wood. Let me send somebody over to start gathering. You know what? That's the closest. Oh, jeez. Or that might be the closest, but either way, I 100% am struggling to afford all this. I'm gonna pull one villager off and do woodcutting on that one, just to speed up the time it takes to get down a lumber camp. I guess we can do this for now, because at least it will do something. There we go. Okay, now we got ourselves a lumber camp. That will give us some wood. Let's go ahead and go to Second Age. Dang. Almost got him. I'll put down the house right there. There we go. Yeah, let's get some gold. We're gonna need gold. Only downside is I haven't found any gold locations. So maybe we should spend some of our food to do that. My next one will get a scout. Might as well do this because I got nothing else to do with the resources. Let's go ahead and start farming as well. Okay, so we need to get the nearest gold source and start working it. Okay, perfect. That's a big gold source, so let's, so the next couple villagers will, go right to gold. Okay, an imperial official.
もし難蔵役が混流にかかる。もし愉快じゃの。
Okay, so they're right here. Well, we need to get an army going then. Okay, we have a couple gathering from gold now, so at least we'll quickly get up there, but we do need to get some of these upgrades right here with the gold that we got. Here, let's go venture over here since we know they're not over there. Okay, we're gonna quickly get rid of that. Okay, we need to make sure that they don't. They're getting a little crazy. Okay, yeah, they got a sizable army right now.
Okay. 確かに心得立て祭り候。
Let's get this food source. Okay. Dang. Okay, well, we took some hits for sure. Let's, try and see if we can come back from that. That was a little bit of a unfavorable, issue. Okay, we're being attacked again. Okay, we need to get to the next stage so that we get access to nice things. Here we go again. Can't escape. Homestead is not in a great place right now, but we can make something of it. Okay, let me Let me get this back. Okay, I'm building a stable real quick. Here we go again. They're back yet again. The raiders soon. Okay, we need to make sure we're fighting in more favorable locations with our town center in mind. Okay, so they're threatening that location. They are going to the next stage as well, which is far from ideal. They're destroying my stuff. Just gotta wait for the last of the horses to come out. Okay, they have once again started attacking me. Jesus. Well, I got one out of it, but yeah, this wasn't really worth it. Jeez. Okay. We need to do something. Look at that. What in the world? Stage. Yeah, they keep targeting me. Far from ideal. Kind of waiting for them to come back to gather gold. Hey. We need to get that boar. Okay. Gosh, dang. Okay, we are struggling with food production thanks to all their enemies. Let's see, we have 85 wood. Let me put down a lumber mill real quick. We're gonna try to come back from this, but it's gonna be hard. Especially with all the damn spearmen. You gotta be kidding me. They brought spearmen. Not good. Not good at all. They have so many villagers. They have like 10 times as many villagers as myself. I can't kill them fast enough. Okay. Okay. We're gonna do what we can with what we got, but we gotta really play it carefully. I'm gonna put one in the house because we are struggling with food right now. Because of this. Let's go see if we can do anything with what we got. Okay, let's get going. We're gonna quickly get rid of this. That'll hurt their max pop. Well, never mind, we're gonna keep our guys alive here. We gotta get as much value from them as we humanly can. Yeah, let's put another one down there. We gotta go. We're gonna get rid of those. Okay, that's good. That's a big, big positive gain for us. Yeah, they have a massive area. And they have trade going, Jesus. Okay, this is far from ideal. Jesus. Yeah, they expand so much. It's crazy. I don't know how they can afford it. I can't even get through the dang stone that I got. Let alone do anything with anything else. Oh, okay. Well, that's happening. Jeez. I'm trying. They got me in a headlock. I'd love to get to the next stage though. It'd be great. Wow, they have so many units. I don't think I can keep up with their military. They have so much military, it's insane. And villagers. They have max villager pop over here, and I'm struggling to get just a couple. Look at that, they have extra military ready to go. That's game. Oh man. Well, on that note, that is going to be this episode. So hopefully you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one.